We are a tower showroom in Cabiate, in our headquarter, where we are going to browse around the entire showroom that has been totally refurbished with all the new pieces that we launched during this period of the year, looking to the 2020 collection. Our masterpiece is the Abacus sofa that is behind me. It's a new modular sofa where you can arrange different type of compositions and adapt to any need of the nowadays living. In addition to the wooden feet in American walnut, we also have a side table that can replace eventually the upholstered armrest. But the real feature of the sofa is this hexagonal element that can be used to build the corner as end unit or also as a chaiselong. It's a very versatile system where you can eventually install the backrest or without the backrest to make something that is a little bit more original and let you enjoy your time at home in your living room. We have a side table called Echero, designed by Staffan Tolgaard, that is some pieces to complete the Archipelago collection that has been started 3 or 4 years ago. Now we are introducing this different shaped side table with the base in marble, Carrara, and the new introduction, Grey Carnico. Different heights and different shape of the solid wooden top. We have the new Copin armchair with the base in metal available in 2 different finishes, that is nickel black and brushed brass. The same seating is available also with a solid wooden base in American walnut. Some of you will recognize a new development of the Bayous collection, that is the Bayous coffee table, with a little storage completely open, but also can be personalized with the drawers that can be completed with the front in wood or in saddle leather in the different colors of the collection. Smile, a simple element that is a stool with solid wooden base as well as this little decorational detail that is not only decoration, as a function for a kind of handle or a little support for as backrest. Here you can see also a different color combination that is made in ash wood coming from our forest in France, in this case stained canopy. Continuing our journey in our showroom, we are meeting our new fixed sofa, in this case, Soft Bay, that is a new vision for a traditional Chesterfield sofa. It is a traditional construction, but with a total different design concept. The main feature is the particular fit in solid American walnut, and the cover for this sofa has been made in bouclage. This is one of the new collections of fabric that we are introducing in the 2020 collection. And here we have the new version of the jelly with the marble top, accompanying the collection presented last year of jelly with the glass top. And we want to drive your attention to the new collection of carpet, especially designed and produced for Porada in New Zealand wool with 2 different types of check and different color combination. The Ziggy Baldacchino bed that has been introduced last year in Ashwood is now available also in American walnut. Jupiter is inspired from the jelly collection, where you have the same type of finishes for the metal parts, which is nickel black and brushed brass. The glass is a fused glass, same as the jelly collection, available in different colors, like extra light glass, smoked glass, blue and ruggine colors. Alan is not only a dining table, it's a system of table, because on the leg that is the main feature of this table, you can create any customization possible, from long rectangular table to small round or big round, using different configuration of the same half moon leg. The tabletop can be in glass, clear glass, in concrete, marble, as well as wooden top, with a particular support in honeycomb construction of aluminium to make the tabletop more resistant, but at the same time lighter. Here we have a configuration of the new Astra suspension light. That is the new possibility for Porada, where we are exploring more items for the lighting collection. Canto is a development coming from the Aria wall unit that was introduced last year. The main feature is the metal fit that copies exactly the decorational element of the collection Canto and Aria, and is available in American walnut as well as ashwood. Jet is a new collection of trolleys with different configuration and different possibility, and we are introducing a new finish that is this multi-inlay in ebony wood. To complete the mascara collection, Emmanuel Gallina designed this love seat called Romaine that is available left and right with the frame in solid ashwood, available in the different colors of the collection. And nest of tables with a marble top, base always in ashwood, where you can have different type of marbles that are obtained from the same slab. We are launching for this 2020 collection the dining table Shibumi, designed by Juino. The base is in metal and is available with one base only or two bases. The tabletop is in wood with a particular inlay for the round version. It's also available in marble. The Evelyn chair, designed by Carlo Ballabio, where the frame is totally made in ashwood, available in the different finishes of the collection, and in the dining chair that is available with arms and without arms, with the detail of this saddle leather cord, available in two different finishing, contrasting or matching the fabric and the color of the frames. To be combined with the dining table, we always need sideboards. This is Bilbao, with these particular carved doors in plywood veneer, available in different finishes, developed for this specific item. Inside we have what can be used as a bar unit, totally covered with a smoke mirror and lighted with LED light. We hope you enjoyed this little journey inside our showroom, and we cannot wait to have you here to show you all the new pieces live.
Wir hoffen, dass Ihnen die neue Kollektion gefallen hat. Bleiben Sie gesund und Salut!